The fundamental principles. Fundamental superconscious way to exist and to relate with other humans, relate with the society, relate with the humanity, relate with money. See, from the superconscious existence, with the most powerful cognition, you are Paramashiva. If you relate with money, you will bring economical legitimacy to your identity. Poverty is nothing but economical illegitimacy to your identity. If you build the spiritual identity, right identity, you will manifest economical legitimacy, means wealth. You having wealth just because of your right identity is economical legitimacy for you. You having social success because of your powerful cognitions is social legitimacy for you. Because of your powerful cognitions, the way you carry yourself is accepted by everyone. The way you live becomes a culture, is cultural legitimacy for you. Bring powerful cognitions in your life, through that bring spiritual legitimacy to your existence, to your identity. With that strength, bring social, cultural, economic legitimacy to your existence. Naturally, you will be able to manifest anything you want. Understand? This whole science, manifesting the state, manifesting the space, manifesting the powers, manifesting the being, manifesting the super consciousness of Paramashiva, listen, if you bring spiritual, social, cultural legitimacy to you, you will understand this science of living enlightenment is the complete solution for all the problems individual or society or modern day humanity is facing. Then you will understand all the problems of the modern day humanity. Sanatana Hindu Dharma is solution. Whether the terrorism or climate change, natural calamities or man-made calamities, extreme chronic capitalism or exploiting pharmaceutical industries, enslaving psychiatry field and pseudo psychiatrists, are cheating philosophies, brainwashing ideologies, for all the problems humanity is facing, the only solution is science of living enlightenment revealed by Paramashiva from the Vedagamas in the modern day through this body.